Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 2 The Remake. This is it, we are going to the end of the game. We know Mr. X is down here somewhere, so let's get this over with. First thing we gotta do is we actually gotta go downstairs and freeze the Vigil before using it on the plant. And actually, if we could, I mean, if we wanted, we could go over here and do that first, but I wonder, is it worth it? Because I imagine that once Mr. X gets into this section, it's going to be difficult to go back and forth. But we still got to open up the bridge here. I don't know, is it worth it to go back all the way back there, do that first, and find whatever this is? Yeah, you know what, let's go for it. Because I don't know if he can step onto the bridge over here, and I'd rather not take the risk. We gotta come back anyway to open up the west area, but still. It's right here, we might as well go and open this up. That's another one of those coordination puzzles. You're gonna coordinate the different wavelengths. They've been using those a lot. They used it in The Evil Within 2, and they used them in Spider-Man. And Batman obviously uses these puzzles. What is it about these puzzles? Like, I wonder what's so appealing to the game developers. I mean, I don't mind them, but they're using them a lot recently in games. We almost got it. There we go. see what we got for our troubles. Oh, we got the power restored. I ain't bothering with this guy.
Son of a bitch.
Wayne Lee's note. So that's the mysterious Wayne Lee. I just wanted to look in that third compartment, make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, here's the final packeting to expand the inventory slots. A waste of space. There we go. That's the final inventory upgrade. That's it. There's no more after this. Look at all that space we got. We got a maximum amount of space. That's a ton. So it was worth it. Oh, now we can see everything well lit. Too bad there's nothing else left. We got everything else. So we know we don't have to come back here except to activate the bridge and check on Ada. So we're done with that section pretty much. Let's just go downstairs and freeze the vigil. Yeah, you stay dead. There we go. Good old Murph. And we got power again.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Yeah, Dr. Lee's dead. That guy was cocky as hell. He thought he called himself a genius, and he thought he was going to be a hero. He actually sounded like the goddamn Martin Lee from Spider-Man. So that's who the trophy belonged to, Wayne Lee. I've heard that if you actually don't touch her or shoot her in any way, she'll just stay there, she'll leave you alone, so we're just gonna do that. Not waste the ammo.
Who left the freezer open?
Bigger question, what the hell is that? Is that a vine? And I don't mean the video vine.
In progress.
Fuse in the original game.
Complete.
So that's it, we're done. We're leaving that guy behind. And we're leaving that girl behind if she doesn't get up. Look, more ammo we don't need for the flamethrowers. All the plants are dead. except for that one guy hanging over there. So I don't think we'll need any more handgun ammo, but we're gonna leave these. We're gonna leave these two here, just in case. I don't think we should actually need them, and I think we can actually save these two to make magnum rounds if we need those. I think we're pretty good. Because I don't plan on shooting Mr. X anywhere when I get up there and just gonna run from him. So I'm not gonna waste the ammo there. You know what? Might as well get the two grenades, just in case. We still need this. I imagine it's on the west side. We have the flamethrower. You know what, let's get this just in case. As I remember, there used to be plant theres in the west area, so maybe there's plant zombies there now. And we're gonna save, because we don't play that shit. The absolute last thing I want is getting up there and getting killed by Mr. X immediately when I try to destroy the plant, so we're gonna save right there just in case. Oh, we got another knife. Alright, so I think we're good. I think we're good against the zombies, and I think we've got enough for the plants and any liquors we encounter, because we got a fully loaded magnum, so. Oh yeah, here he comes. You can see by the little autosave. I'm still waiting for the moth. I swear, if they got rid of the moth, they better not.
Dispensing solution now.
Die, plant 43.
That did the trick.
You were a lot easier than plant 42. You didn't even put up a fight. At least plant 42 went down swinging.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Yeah, there's no one left, I guess. Who's gonna discipline me? Now, where'd that one guy fall? Where is he? He was hanging around here. I guess maybe the solution killed him. Wait. Get to use the knife because he burned before he could grab me. He was about to grab me and he just fell down to the floor. Too late, man. You were too slow. Oh, hell no. Got the senior wristband. You know what, I don't think I'm gonna try to run it right down. I think I'm gonna try to lose him downstairs. That buys me some time. Oh shit. Hell no, man. I'm not even gonna look. Go down, Leon, down. So how do we get up to the... Oh, we gotta go straight ahead. We gotta go right. He's gonna drop down from one of the ceilings, isn't he? Here comes more plants. It's costing me time. I hope that didn't slow me down too much. Oh. Think we have time to save or not? How the hell with it? Let's go for it. Activate that damn bridge. I promise I will heal Leon eventually. West area.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
Thank you. Yeah, this was when people still used VHS. And we got 3 grenades. Better equip one of them just in case. Now, you know what? Let's stick with the knife, cause I don't want to waste a grenade on Mr. X. Reactor's room. All right, so this one's OSS, boss. Yeah, look at that nice little comfy bed for injecting the virus into people. Damn, more gunpowder. They're really giving you the ammunition to get shotgun ammo. We got enough though, I think. Maybe. Oh wait, let's watch the video.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
So those were G-samples.
I get the feeling, I think I know what happened. I think Annette injected him with the virus in this scenario. I don't think he did it himself like he originally did. Also, Birkin was gonna sell it to the US government in this one.